Welcome to ZimaOS 1.3.2 and experience the brand new ZimaClient 2.0. Now, Mac users can check configure as time machine when creating a share. After checking, your ZimaOS can be used to backup and restore your Mac. Do you know DLNA? If your phone app or TV supports DLNA, then you can directly play the media files stored in ZimaOS. Just turn on this function in ZimaOS. We have also released ZimaClient 2.0, the smart connector for ZimaOS. The first time you connect to ZimaOS is easy. ZimaClient will automatically find ZimaOS in the name and guide you to connect. After connecting and logging in, you can easily mount drivers in NAS. And after the first successful connection, it will remember your ZimaOS. From then on, you can remotely connect to your ZimaOS from anywhere in the world. Hey, auto discovery and auto connection, aren't these two features great? Friends who need this feature, remember to click the like button. In addition, when you have multiple network connections, ZimaClient can automatically select the fastest, ensuring you connect and transmit at the fastest speed. Are you interested in performance? Remember to bookmark this video just in case. Subscribe for more about Zima.